And here they come. Jamie Sorp going to the lead. There goes Ideal Renba, followed by Clara D. Bonnie Donut. Into the club turn, Ideal Renba, three deep, now has the lead. Jamie Sorp down along the rail, second. Clara D. is off stride, racing a bit wide now is Bonnie Donut. Ideal Renba draws out by four. Jamie Sorp second now by two. That's Skipper J. Sarah down along the rail, pacing third, 2.5 lengths. Hasty Echo down along the rail, racing fourth, followed by Bonnie Donut in fifth. Then a gap of three, Jabberjaw, followed by Embargo, and far back is Clara D. The initial quarter, 30-2. Heading up the backstretch, Ideal Renba bouncing along by four. Jamie Sorp on the chase, second night, 2.5. Skipper J. Sarah keeping pace in third by two. Embargo, make that now. Hasty Echo out there racing in fourth. Then along the rail, Bonnie Donut, Jabberjaw, then to the outside, Embargo. Ideal Renba, the one to catch by three at the half. 102-2, they swing around the far turn. Ideal Renba has it by three lengths. Jamie Sorp racing second by three. Hasty Echo charging out there, third. Skipper J. Sarah down along the rail, racing fourth. Then it's Bonnie Donut to the outside, Embargo. Coming to the quarter pole, Ideal Renva, driving by two. Hasty Echo swings out there, picking up the leader, second. Jamie Sorp down along the rail, back to third. Here they come, spinning out of the turn, Ideal Renva in front, driving by two. Hasty Echo charging at the leader now in second. Then along the rail, Jamie Sorp in third. Skipper J. Sarah coming to the eighth ball. Hasty Echo now taking command, but here's Skipper J. Sarah like a bullet. Hasty Echo, Jamie Sorp, closing ground along the rail. Skipper J. Sarah has the lead. Here comes Jamie Sorp racing at her. Jamie Sorp, Skipper J. Sarah. Skipper J. Sarah can't split him. Skipper J. Sarah and or Jamie Sorp, it can go either way.